We're following breaking news right now in their 71st in Riverside. First responders found the body of a man in the Arkansas River. They say he was fishing in that area. His family reported him missing. They say they found him in the sand volleyball, near the sand volleyball courts in that area. Tulsa police were out in that same area yesterday after getting a call about that man. They say his car was parked on a gravel road nearby.